everybody, and welcome to Musicians Wanted, the show where we take the best bands and acts from in and around the Boston area and showcase them live here in Studio A. Today we're very happy to have with us a wind quintet from right here in Boston. These are Arcadian Winds, and their first piece today is going to be called The Man in a Sycamore Tree, and that's going to be from Village Music, and it's composed by Emerson's own Scott Wheeler. So here's Arcadian Winds. Okay, we're going to go to a commercial right now, but when we come back, we're going to have more from Arcadian Winds, so stick around.
Crackhead, drug dealer, street hustler, gang member. All kicked out of the community with the help of kids.
Like me.
Me.
Us.
You can make a difference. We have the power to help prevent crime. Call 1-800-722-TEENS to find out what you can do in your community.
It's time we're judged by
what we do,
not how we look.
Yeah! Who's the man? Yeah! All right! It's my birthday! It's my birthday! Oh, it's so pretty! Ho-ho! I told you! Don't be bringing that weak stuff in here! Yeah! Who's the man? Who's the man?
Exercised lately?
All right, welcome back to Musicians Wanted. We recently spent some time with Arcadian Winds at their rehearsal space and got some footage, so let's check that out right now.
Arcadia is the pastoral part of ancient Greece.
And the Arcadian means of the wood.
Yeah, of the wood.
Woodwind quintet.
We're Arcadian Winds. We're a traditional woodwind quintet that is not so traditional.
We are trying to put the wind quintet as a chamber music group on the map, right up there with the string quartet. My name is Matthew Doherty, and I'm the flute player of the group. I've been with the group for 12 years.
I'm Janet Underhill, and I'm the bassoon player in Arcadian Winds, and I've been playing with Matt for 12 years. We're the two original members.
I'm Mark Miller. I play clarinet in the group. I've been in it since a year or so after it started, I guess.
My name is John Aubrey. I'm the horn player for the group.
I'm Jane Harrison. I'm the oboe player in the group.
Reason for existence is to be expanding the 20th century repertoire for wind quintet and to be getting that music out there and getting it as many performances as possible, because it's a great genre. It's a very malleable, very, you know, adaptable genre.
Basic things. We premiere pieces, and then we also do what I call GC concerts sometimes, general classical, and we'll do those about anywhere, and play Mark's arena.
We try to strive and get the audience to come with open ears and to listen to new things and experience, and not come with this, oh, we're going to hear a clarinet and a flute play and a bassoon play, so it's going to sound like this type thing. And then when they come, it doesn't sound like that.
All right, welcome back. There was a little background on Arcadian Winds and their rehearsal space. What's the next piece you're going to be doing for us?
The next piece we're going to be playing is by another local Boston composer named John Harbison. We're going to be doing the finale for his quintet for Winds.
Okay, here's Arcadian Winds. Thank you very much. All right, now it's obvious that you're all exceptional musicians, and as we saw from the segments, you've been together, you know, a lot of years, and you play together very well. How did you first meet?
Janet and I were the original members of the group. We met when we were in graduate school at Boston University.
Now, I noticed the first piece, The Man in a Sycamore Tree, was composed by Scott Wheeler, a teacher here at Emerson. How did that come about that you played his music?
A series called Cross Currents that was around about 5 or 6 years ago commissioned that piece for us, and we feel very honored that that piece was written for us because Scott is very prominent in the music scene in Boston, and we since have recorded it and performed it quite a few times. It's a great piece.
Okay, now what's the next piece you're going to be doing for us?
It's a piece by a composer who lives in Cleveland, Michael Leese, and we commissioned him to write it for us. We premiered it this November, and it's called Caffeine Music.
Okay, here's Arcadian Winds with Caffeine Music.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, everybody. That was great. All right, we're going to go to another segment right now to find out some more about Arcadian Wind, so check this out.
I don't think any of us probably made a conscious choice that we're going to be musicians when we grew up. It just sort of ended up. There was nothing else we felt we could do that made us feel fulfilled.
It's kind of like being the musical equivalent of an art gallery, giving, you know, just able to hang, you know, the art up on our musical walls, as it were, you know. And that's, I think, what I find particularly great about playing in this group is that it's such a relaxed group. The music is incredibly difficult when you think about it.
Okay.
The music is so difficult. It's so intense. It's so challenging. It's hard to play. It's hard to listen to. And really, our style is very much about just having fun when we do it.
Yeah, I just hope that I've touched somebody when I've played a concert, you know, because for me, you know, with all the premieres we do, and I realize this is not one sentence, but a piece doesn't really become alive until you perform it. And the interaction that happens between the audience and performer is unique.
This is music that's being written right now, and some of it's not going to endure, probably.
Looking for that stuff that that's very what we call polyphonic. It's got a number of different voices that go on at the same time. It draws the schizophrenia of our age into the music in a way that maybe music of 200 years ago didn't. That one moment a piece can be wild, then it can be serene, then it can be emotionless, then it can be frightening. And often this will be back to back in the same piece.
Exercised lately.
Till you explode.
Introducing new frequent phone hours.
Use the phone just 8 hours a week and get this free phone cradle. Use it 12 hours and get a speakerphone.
Use it 15 hours and get this cool headset.
Or stay on the phone 20 hours a week
and get a pasty complexion,
flabby body,
and a great new nickname at school.
Exercised lately.
All right, welcome back to Musicians Wanted. Well, thanks for watching. If you want any more information on Arcadian Winds or on any of the previous bands we've had here on Musicians Wanted, just contact us with a letter, Emerson College, 100 Beacon Street, Boston, Massachusetts, 02116. Or you can contact us on the web at www.emerson.edu/nbs. The final two pieces Arcadian Winds are going to be doing today are the Toreador song and Intermezzo from the opera Carmen by Bizet. And they were both put together by Mark Miller. And here's right there. So thanks for watching and tune in next time.
Thank you.